A scary scene at a Walmart when a gunman ran inside the store. Police say the man first fired a shot at the manager of an AutoZone store near Carlisle and Manal yesterday. Luckily, the manager was not hurt. But then the suspect ran into the nearby Walmart. That's where officers caught 32-year-old Donald Roybal. Police say Roybal caused a disturbance after the arrest and had to be restrained. APD says he has a history of violence against police officers.